All right, let's do one more tonight. Another one that I don't know how to play. This is Fall In. This is a banger. I haven't listened to this in ages. So it's 2 minutes long, another one of these quick ones. So let's see what happens. Okay, so some curious stuff there, but it sounds like it's. Is that right? There's a key change there, so I think what, yeah, I think that's it. Let's listen. Guitars are tuned up. Can hear that. All right, right here. Sounds right. G to G sharp. G sharp. Back up to A. Alright, here's a key change. Where's it gonna go? Up a step or up half a step? Half a step. Yeah, that's pretty clever. So the whole thing is just A, B, C, and then the interlude is just a kind of a slide into the A flat chord or G sharp chord. You repeat the second verse, and then. Then 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gonna stick it in your ear now. Then it goes to B flat, F, D flat, A flat. Then it ends on. So it ends on. It ends on A, right where it started. So that's pretty clever. So yeah, three quick ones, three fun ones. There we go. Rock and roll.